Welcome guys to another video of Kruger Trucking. Last load we delivered a 55 ton some kind of artillery tank, and it paid very well. We're now going for the second job of today. Let's fire him up, the Scania, and we first have to drive another 56 kilometers to get to the company. So there we can take a job. I already picked one out. This year, well, I got it. Woohoo! Yeah, that was nice. I already picked out the job, so I'm gonna take that. And I think it's an oversized load and also a wide load, so it's double up this time. That should be fun. The first few hours are going to be dark, so yeah. I wanted to take a rest, but it was not possible because I saw a very nice job. It also pays very, very good, so yeah. What we're gonna do is we're gonna take it. And then, yeah, we can rest. So, we continue in the sunlight. But of course it's more nice than this, because we don't see so much. And I cannot see my mirrors. What's behind me. So, who's there? The artillery team to Torino, but there were no good jobs there, so yeah, we're going to have to go to another city. Go on left too. But that's okay. For this kind of money, I have no problem with it. Bigger turn than I thought, let's say it like that. Can I take this one? Yeah, sure you can. Yeah. 5 kilometers to go. Cool! Of course, you cannot go 100 here. It should be 50, I guess. So let's follow the booth. Go right here. Still going. Whoa, it just respawned. It just spawned there. Thank you very much, game. You just spawned a truck with a trailer. Bang, here, there you go, drive. Is that? Yeah, right. Lucky for me, I saw it, so. Yes. Okay, let's see. I think I already see it. Look, it's the big one. 1300 kilometers, and it pays 141,000 euros. So, yeah. The 1300 kilometers, of course, I want to go till 1200, but for this job, for that kind of money, you know, you can. I have to take it. You cannot say no. Really? So, let's get it hooked up. Thank you very much. Is that hooked up? It's too dark, I don't see it. Yeah, we got it. Look at that. That's a little bit too noisy here, so we're gonna take it out, and like I said, maybe we go to a rest stop to take some rest, and then in the light we can see the truck. Ooh, wow, is it really that long? No way, we can see the load better. But this is not only very long, it also has the steel beams of the reactor. I guess it's still 15 ton. Yeah, that did not change. And dude, stop. Who's carrying, man? You have to help each other. Well. Okay. Oh no, don't go back. Don't stall, don't stall. Let's see, no cars. Yeah, take a turn slowly. And oh, straighten it out. And we are on our way to Poznan. From Italy to Poznan. And I really cannot see what my truck is doing, so I'm not sure if it's staying in the lane. No, because it's clipped. I feel it's pulling me. No, it's okay. Go left here. Yeah, just follow the road, of course. Steady on the outside. Because this corner has barriers on both sides. Should be a problem. Oh, yeah. Oh, for now it's going. I don't feel that the trailer is stuck, so guess it's okay. Yeah, great. Well, let's make some kilometers. Oh, it is heavy. It does not feel like 50 ton, but okay. Of course, so it will go down more fast, so I have to go real fast. Ah, too early, I break too bad, now I have to. Okay, so ah, you are kidding me. Too late, it came down. Oh, it's getting open. Thank you very much. I thought I had some nice speed, but I have to go faster. Because this time, I think I was lucky that for some reason the barrier opened again. Maybe the car behind me played, and then it go open. So that's funny if that's what happened. So we have a stop here. Let's take this one. I have time enough. They only need it in 44 hours. So. Do I need fuel? No. Then why am I going this way? Yeah, let's see if I can park it here. Not sure, but yeah. No, I'm out of the box. We'll go back. Great. Yeah, we should return at 9 o'clock. See? Much better. Look, we can inspect it because, first of all, of course, it's obvious, it's very long. And then you have the steel beams there, and that makes it wide. And then you have the height of the whole thing. So it's 3-in-1. But I got my driving license as a truck driver. So qualified for law to take this. Let's get back on the road. Oh. Let's go inside the truck. Go. Make some money. Let's make some money for Kruger company, trucking company. Boss himself working also, yeah, you know, that's when you start a company for yourself. First few years you have to work really hard yourself, and then when it's I think normally after 3 or 5 years, when you have everything going well, you can take it a little bit more easy, hire some more people. Bit slower yourself, but for now I just started with my company, so I have to drive a truck too, bring in some money. Now this load will pay very, very good, of course, 141,000 euros. So we are after the payout, we are getting real close to 6 million. Stuck. Oh, they're working. The going. Yeah, if it goes to from two to one lane, why you go there, you know? I have to take this wide shot, I hope. No, okay, it's all okay. Nobody's coming. Yep, there they are. But very good, so no problem. Surprise me when I hit them. And I'm not sure if I do this, you know, he's gonna see it, but in real life, if you wanna pass somebody, they just keep there, you go real close like this, and then they go. I'm not sure if the camera recognizes that or that he's like, well, I pass a car for 15 e-brakes again. Yeah, this is... Now he goes, yeah, you know, I'm not sure how that's calculated. red car. Very good of you. And I have a little cold, so. It's not a good turn. And the truck, of course. No, that's alright. That's... Yeah, sorry, dude. Back off. No, don't go forward. What are you doing? No. Come on, are you blind? Oh, they can. Huh? They don't see it, I guess. Okay. Yeah, you saw that one. Yeah. Oh, I get another one. Stop. Just gonna pull it. Get out of my trailer. Yeah, just get out, please. Let's go inside because I want to lose the car. Very good, so then I go. No, that's gonna bring him back in. Oh, I'm sorry, dude, you just are in the way. Let's try this. Yeah, and then back up again. Yeah, okay, go a little bit more. Okay, then can I? No, that's not possible. Let's go more back. Yeah, of course I'm gonna hit somebody. No. Don't drive. This is cool. This is... Well, I'm on the road again. That was interesting. The first two cars. Am I still going the wrong way? I turned. Well, that just lost me 32 kilometers. So that's, yeah, not good, but we have This is a nice turn. Somebody. Now go. Oh, go. I don't want to go. Go. Yeah, of course I hit somebody. Go. This is. Come on. Go! I cannot go because I will click. Come on! Oh, this is really starting to annoy me. Really, really. I'm gonna get in trouble again. Thank you very much. I will never make it. I will hit that car. It will be stuck in the trailer again, of course. Oh, guys, come on. And now you go. Look, that's... How am I going to do this? It's just not possible. Stupid. Really? I am so angry. Yeah, you know, right, the game did this to me. I'm going over the car. Fuck it. Bah. Really, that's just... What can I say? It really pissed me off. Go back, the cars were already coming up. The cars to the left would not go, the cars to the right would not go. Yeah, you know, I can wait, but I think I've already lost a few hours. Then I have to go hardcore, just drive over the car. I'm just lucky that the car did not get stuck in the trailer like the other one. Hopefully.